wonders for me. So you do wonders, wonders for me. So you do wonders, wonders for me. Wonders for you. So you do wonders, wonders for me. Yeah. You do wonders, wonders for me. Yeah. See you. Said you do wonders, yeah.
How y'all doing?
Wonders for me. You do wonders, oh, yeah. Wonders, wonders for me. Yeah. Said you do wonders, wonders for me. Said you do wonders. Of me, yeah. You wonder, yeah, wonder of me, yeah. You do wonder, wonders, wonders for me, yeah.
How y'all doing? Listen, man, I don't know. I just felt that in my spirit. Y'all know I've been doing Facebook so quick, like 5 and 6, 7 minutes, and then I get off of here. I don't know how long I'm going to be today. Maybe just in a few seconds I'll cut it off. But, man, I was just thinking about, man, God does wonders for us, man.
Because he does wonders, wonders for me. Does wonders, wonders for me. Wonders, wonders for me. He does wonders, wonders for me. Wonders for me, yeah. He does wonders when I think he's. Yeah. Lord, you do wonders, wonders, wonders for me.
Be looking out. Oh my God, wow. When the album come out, that's all I got to say, y'all. I'm so thankful. And I thank everybody that's helping me, that helped me get everything together. Y'all have no idea. But y'all, I was
just in a minute, just singing it. You do wonders, wonders for me. Lord, you do wonders, 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 wonders for me. You do wonders, wonders for me, yeah. Lord, you keep on making a way for me, and you do wonders, oh. My strength, my strength like no other, my strength, strength like no other. And it reaches to me. Are my joy, joy like no other, reaches me, yeah. And when you're going through, you can just say, you are my peace. Oh, peace like no other. Peace, peace like no other. Yeah, I'm about to be done in a few seconds, so you better enjoy while you can. I need to reach out, yeah. Reach out to me, yeah. I should open the eyes of my heart. Open the eyes of my heart. I wanna see you. I wanna see you. My strength, my strength, strength like no other. Oh, strength like no other. And it reaches, reaches to me. And you are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised. Y'all, I'm just flowing, y'all, so flow with me. But sometimes when you're on your way in your journey in life, just tell God, walk with me. Walk with me, Lord. Walk with me while I'm on this crazy journey. I need you. Never before.
Thank you.
picked her up because she was going to Walmart to go buy groceries. So I dropped her off at Walmart. She said, I'll find somebody inside that will bring me back home. I went to Burger King, not knowing I was going to see this same woman at the overpass walking. I didn't tell all of this there. She was walking with all of the groceries in her hand on the overpass right here in Blytheville. Ministry is just not in church. Man, I'm telling you, I was talking to this woman, and in so many words, this woman was telling me the reason why she don't go to church. She said, I wonder why they look at me strange. Like I don't belong on this road. I'm trying to figure out if I'll stay. She started telling me, she said, I don't really have the clothes and different things to go to church, and people judge me when I come in there and look down at my clothes got holes in them and they're not dusty. I didn't have nowhere to wash my clothes. And she said, I know I'm not dressed like everyone else, and I don't own a pair of true shoes. Oh, but I'm here because I some help. She said, I'm starting to think I made a bad. All she was saying is, if they give me the chance, I only want to make it to the altar to see the man. That's why I came today to change my ways. I am not ashamed. Said, I thank God that I'm not like I used to be. We done got so in church to where we think that now, but we will allow all of this type of dancing and anything, but when somebody come in there with a testimony and they are truly been delivered, what we
church can handle your testimony.